super promotion. We didn't want any questions. Hardcore ride in a driver class. Say hello to Rio Watanabe. He's been a dominant on this course. This guy is a fair to say that Ryan Cooper's had, well, he's had some shaky showings in the last couple Super Promotion races, but he's also...
Sideways better.
and it was not. Okay, we are about to see history get made, folks. This is it. Cooper has taken the showdown to the cloud, or Rio could mount his comeback. Rio's got a lot of incentive down there, too, because he's put his Evo 10 on the line. The final showdown is going to be heads up, one-on-one grip racing and everything. Show down king. Oh yeah.